So we got this 2013 Honda Accord V6 six cylinder. So the customer says over even, so they do a little check to see what's going on. We fill it up with some coolant and we notice that it's leaking between the fan, like a little needle hole. We're just spraying the coolant out. So this guy, we're gonna replace the radiator. Also, I want to replace the serpentine belt on the front valve cover gasket, and also the thermostat on it. So I'm just gonna run out whatever coolant that left inside of it and stuff. So basically, when I just got here, there was an adjustable wrench right between the fan. So it seemed like the fan hit the adjustable wrench, and the adjustable wrench damaged the radiator itself. So it was this right inside of the fan, right inside, right in there. So I have to use the magnet to get it out. So we're gonna replace the radiator, the valve cover gasket, the serpentine belt, and the thermostat. All right, so now we're gonna do the valve cover gasket for the front cylinder. Work with one hand. To pull 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 screws. I'm gonna remove separate the intake, the chocolate body from off the intake, remove any of the stuff that's on it, and then should be good to lift the intake right off. So let's take out the intake box. So now that we removed the intake box, we're just gonna remove the four 12 nut for the chocolate body. Reason why we're separating the chocolate body so that we don't have to pull these the waddles right here. We're just gonna leave it with the connection and just slide it right off once you remove all four. Everything out of the way, and now we can remove. Intake off. Just gonna get our rug to cover up right here so nothing really get done on the cylinder. Mm-hmm.